students will receive the newspapers, especially in regard to education. Also, JRS can write an article, for example, about any topic which we would like the students to know. The teachers will be trained so that they know in practice what are they doing with that newspaper every Monday when they receive that. So for us, for JRS, it's a very good opportunity to encourage the students, the schools to work on the culture of reading. So reading is very important to be able to talk, to discuss, to share. And also at the end for us, it's our opinion, it also will help to unite and to bring people together from different places. And
we want pupils and some of the students to be able to use newspapers in education as a tool for education, for informing them, for understanding some of the current affairs that are taking place around Uganda. So, and the most important thing is we want the less privileged children to be able to get a piece of the newspaper and understand what exactly happens. When you look at day-to-day services, you realize that a newspaper is the only item or the only tool that will be able to give you more than 10,000 words in one day.